Time for another knockout. This week with the pool KO8, which is full speed. And it starts soon, as you can see in the chat. I hope I said everything right. I'm not so sure about that. But let's see. Alright, GLHF. So far an easy track. Nothing too fancy. Alright, now it starts for real. Let's go! Ay-yay-yay, come on! That was not so good. Ouch. But I'm safe. Yeah. Luckily enough weaker players around. So this is the very first round. Who got knocked out? JM96 Racer and Penelope. Stadium. One of, if not my worst environment. Ay, ay, ay. Starts not so good already. some loopings. Okay. Uh-oh. Seems like we have some easier full speed tracks today. Meanwhile, Poco seems to take a little detour. I mean, it's only the warm up. So everything okay. Also, Phil trying to do a little training here. Mina to alt already. That's early. He's actually a very good driver, especially on stadium. But it seems today is not his best day. Anyway, another stadium. Oh well. Let's hope I can repeat that in the live round. Yeah, all good. Very well. and I believe Neko is out. Yep. And as next, an island track. Not so good for me as a keyboard player, but since it's full speed, I should have a good chance. I mean, chance. Ah, it's this one. I know this. Well, ready, not even better. If it goes on like this, I don't think I can stay alive so long. But let's see. Thank you. The first snow map in this knockout. Well, let's try that again. Way better. Ah, desert. And a map by my teammate Rapiel. Ouch. Alright, I guess I should avoid trying to full speed the tunnel. only 18th. Still in. Oh, and Kami is out. He's usually one of the favorites. And we get the first coast. That was close. Phew. All right. Shit, I think I forgot the map already. Well, here we go. Thank you. And another good player out with Phil. From 32 players at the beginning, down to 16 already. I think I touched the grass there. Kinda felt slower. Let's see if I can survive this one. Won't be easy. Alright, survived it. Alright, let's try not to fail here. Oh god. Won't be so easy. Okay, I'm dead. I'm definitely dead. Ah, damn it. Alright, guess I have to cast the rest. So, let's see who goes out here. Of course, the warm-up doesn't count. I'll go for monster. So. Oh, someone else crashed. Seraph! Seraph died. Another favorite for this KO. Dying quite early. Oh, whoa, whoa. That was completely unexpected. I guess he misjudged the curve there and completely flew out. Wow. This is one heck of a chaotic knockout so far. Server's still lagging a bit. So I'm trying again with Monster to see if he crashes or if I jinx another player this time. Some players behind Refmo. Thank you. Oh, Blue Alex. Looking to be far behind. And Refor can overtake him. But he wasn't the last one. Wow, Frozen Chaos completely died. Another desert coming up. Some guys having fun with some stunts in the warm-up. Pacha died. He somehow made a huge mistake there and will be knocked out. Monster with a little wall touch here, but also Crew Alex completely crashing into the wall there. This might be a battle between those two for last place, but Cool Alex seems to get the better and is off, while Monster already knows his fate and accepted it. Seems like the track is a bit difficult for some players, so a lot can happen here. Hope I can get through the chaotic stuff and find the right player to spec for some action. For now, let's follow. Who was that now? Llama on last place. At least I think so. And it's already switching again. Cool Alex seems to be the one getting knocked out here. Already down to top 6. So for everyone not really knowing what's up here, it's called environment mix. So basically you switch the car physics from the track, from the environment you play the track on, and the car you use to the rally car in this run. So this way you can have this combination. So Oxid already was a mistake there. Misjudging the corner. Also Revo. He's usually one of the best in rally, but this time couldn't get a hold and is out. A relatively easy snow map by the looks of it, so I'll stick with Llama to spec him, so let's see how he does. He should be the weakest one of the players that is still alive, so there's a high chance he won't make it. Right, so far no big mistake by the players. And here, oh, an overtake at the last second and Vince is out. Wow. Where's the track? Ah! I think that's the KO for Llama at last, with that huge mistake there. He couldn't control the car anymore, flew completely out. GG to him, as there's no way to catch up on a full speed map like this. So the top 3 is Oxid, Garfoski and Black Q. So my guess is Garfoski, since he's stronger in the Trackmania original environments, which are snow, desert and rally. So he will most likely go out. But let's see, maybe one of the other guys does a huge mistake here. Like so often when I try to jinx someone. He's already a bit in the back. And he's out. So it's Island between Black Q and Oxide as the final. They want to make it harder for themselves, so both players try to do a 180 turn at the last drop or jump. My bet is that they both will crash. So far looks like Black Q did a huge mistake, no idea what happened there. And Oxide managed to win the round, so GG. and Oxide is also with that the champ of this knockout run, but there's another knockout incoming where I can play as well, so it's a 5-minute break now. So this is not live, just a little break map. Thank you. Alright, the second knockout starts. And the stadium. But at least it's snow on stadium, so that's better. I hope. Not as good as my first try. Anyway, old Bart seems to be out as the first player to go out. And I will leave a second one. Ah, it counted Rad PL. Work? Oh, barely. We'll be right back. Uh oh. That's looks like I will be casting again. So let's follow the action again after this warm up. Let's see if I can jinx someone. Let's back this since he or she... Oh, two people dying right at the start. Oh, who was the other one now? Frozen. Right. This Penelope dying again. It seems he or she can't really play on those or drive those wall rides. That's the word. So he or she is out. And Frozen seems to be out as well. Oh, oh, oh. Oh, no, it's only one KO. Up to the next track. Thank you. a bit of a trickier map, it seems. So let's see if everyone can do it. Players at the back already. I believe no one was a big mistake yet. Oh. But Hawks is really far away. And Llama as well. Oh, Hawks. Completely missing the finish. Let's see who goes out next. Oh. Pacha was a little mistake there. Oh, someone completely died there, full stop. Since it was... It was meth, I believe. No, oxide. Wow. Maybe I should try using free cam next, since there are so many people still in. that could help me to see what's happening. Maybe not for one to see the map once. So looks like another easy island booster map. So, here we go. Oh, Maxi, far behind the pack. Oh, Mixed D is already dying as well. What a respawn that is. Seems like a tricky map again. Huge potential for huge mistakes. So, the ending seems a bit difficult, so we might get to see some mistakes there, maybe earlier as well, so let's find out. Still a big pack. Llama last place, but Mev did a mistake and had to respawn, so he is last. Far behind, and it doesn't look like any of the other guys does a mistake, so yeah, this is the end for him at this point. Still GG. Wait, why do I hear... Oh, what? So the second of the last knockout got KO'd us. It doesn't really say. Wait, how many are we? Eleventh, maybe? Or tenth? Not sure. So anyway. It's snow on Bayman. Alright. Oh, it's that one. I remember this one. I also remember getting knocked out on this one. I'll try following the drivers again. I'm spectating someone. So. Oh, Seraph is a weird bump there. Not sure what that was. Probably a little bug he got. Overtaking Pacher now. Wait, Garfoski in last. And it looked like he stays last. Oh. What? Garfoski got lucky this time. So Frozen Chaos got knocked out. A decent snow map by the looks of it. Not so much potential for mistakes, but let's see. Allein by Voyager there. But Seraph completely drifting out. Oh, oh. Also Lama doing a big mistake, but he's still ahead of Seraph, so it looks like that'll be the end for Seraph here. And it is GG. Couldn't you guys have done that earlier? No? From the outside, this map looks a bit complex, so... Oh yeah, there's some potential for mistakes here, for sure. I think I'm gonna follow... Huh. I follow Pacha. Revo already with a little mistake there, he had a bad line. Stays far away in the back from the pack. But Maxi! Oh my god. He completely crashed. Let's follow someone fast for the warm-up. Yeah. Caster's curse again. Thank you. So. Let's see if Lama can survive this, but he already died at the start. So he might be already out. And he keeps doing mistakes, so I don't think he has a chance to survive here. Unless someone does a huge mistake now, but if no one else respawned now, I think he survives. He dies, so. Wow. Warm-up already over, so it's already live. And someone had a bad line there at the start. I don't know who. But Pacha and Revo seem to be a bit behind. With Pacha being the last, and it seems he goes out. No one ready this time. Looks like an interesting map. Wish I could have played it, but well. 6 people left, so let's see who goes out now. I follow Nef. So far no one did a mistake. And it looks like Meth will be the one getting KO'd. Alright. Pretty straightforward round. No one made a mistake. But Meth was simply too slow. Looks like a really fast island map. It's a speed KO after all, so Revo doesn't have the best lines here so far. Looks like he will be the one to go out if nothing goes wrong now for the others. Oh, and he crashes again, and that's the KO for him. Stadium, this could be the end for Grafowski maybe, since he is relatively weak in this environment. But let's see. We also have Neko and Phil in there, which are often doing mistakes when you don't expect it. So for now let's stay on Garfowski. Who at least manages to overtake Neko now. So actually survives this round. Wow. Neko getting out. So the top three will be decided between Garfowski, Phil and Voyager. On a stadium map with the bay physics. And it seems to be a pretty, I'd say, easy map, but don't take my word for it. Too much room for mistakes, except if someone forgets to steal or something. So let's see. I'll stay on Voyager for this. Maybe not if Garfowski is already behind now. It was a little mistake. And a slide, so he's out. So it's between Voyager and Phil now on a desert map, as far as I could see on the top right. For now my bet is on Voyager, since he is a pretty good desert driver, if not one of the best. So, but of course you never know if they don't do a mistake or something. So let's see. both drivers did a mistake, but Phil did the bigger one. So he's now far behind Voyager, and it looks like an easy win for Voyager at this point. He takes the win, GG. And that's the end of the stream as well. Good night everyone, if anyone watches. And see ya next time.